Alright, so this is gonna be King DDD versus Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
Huh. Sure thing. Scoot over. Alright, I'm gonna have Scarlet Blue joining me on commentary.
Yo!
Speed grand old time.
It's your boy. King DDD. Oh boy. On Ben's playing DK. This is, what's up? Oh, it's at Scarlet Blue. Yeah, easy.
Alright. So he's already got DDD off stage. This is very quick.
Huh. Is this yours?
Yeah.
Okay, then it is.
So far, Deep Blue hasn't taken a single percent. This is going really well for him so far.
Yep, that grappler life.
Okay,
all about getting
finally got that jab.
I don't think DDD's in Ding Dong percent.
He is not. DDD.
Oh no.
Oh,
never
mind, he was now.
Yeah, that's that.
Once you're above that platform, you are.
Yeah, that town and city.
But DDD is the character that lives off the top the longest, like he will die the latest off the top due to his fall speed and gravity and weight.
Yep. He's a big boy.
So your boy, I know he's not a super experienced player. This is Deep Blue, number 5 on the PR. So I mean he's doing decent.
Sweet talking than to go into town city, so
yeah.
There's definitely some experience difference here.
Right. Going for that F smash.
Going all, for it all.
Yeah. DDD's F smash or smash attacks have a surprisingly low amount of end lag.
Really?
It's very, very off-putting. Oh, ooh, the SD.
That's rough.
Yeah. DDD, his aerials though, not so much when it comes to end lag.
Yeah, his aerials aren't so great. DDD's always been centered around like grab game and grab conversions though, in all of his games.
And his ledge trapping, if you know what to do, it is amazing.
Really?
Gordo is absolutely amazing for ledge trapping. Regardless, he's switching to Bowser.
Yeah.
A much more linear character.
Mm-hmm.
Got the grappler versus grappler.
There's definitely a lot more to think about when you play DDD.
Yes.
I've only ever played the King, so I don't really have a lot of experience with it, but he's got some pretty good ledge trapping. What's up? Yeah, go for it.
We're going to FD this time. Neither of them are getting any platform shenanigans now.
Yeah, we're just trying to trade blows here.
There you go. He knows those up throw conversions. Let's go. Alright, just walling him out with back airs.
I didn't,
Donkey Kong back air, absolutely amazing.
Yeah, pretty good. I didn't know that Pacific Rim had come out yet. Oh, we got the Battle of the Titans here.
True.
Right here, Godzilla.
Godzilla versus King Kong.
The classic.
Alright, I believe Bowser is in the
1%.
Oh no! Is he out of it? Or
I don't know. I think he might be. He might be. Oh, that'll probably do it.
Yep. Yeah, that down smash.
Good walk. Good walk.
Yes. The GameCube controllers are bad, so you can walk in his heart sometimes.
Yep. That's why attacks, tilt sticks are good.
Exactly.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, that F smash is gonna take
drop kicked him. And now we're back.
I don't think it would have hit if DK hadn't been putting out his down tilt.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Oh, that spike. There we go, JV2.
Yeah, you got an F smash on me, but like,
oh, yeah.
When it comes down to it, what are you really?